What's up, y'all? From Beer King?
Yes, it is.
Here's pistachios. I grew into some James Brown, baby. Make it funky. And, you know, Beer King's gonna keep it funky with the brown bagger, you know what I'm saying? And, let me see some of my brown baggers. Beer King, right? Beer King is not a beer snob. No, I'm not. You know, beer snobs, your beer snob, that's cool, that's your thing. You know what I'm saying? Only enjoy a certain type of beers, craft beers, whatever the fuck it may be, but to me, you know, I enjoy all beers. Yes, I do. Regardless of what kind of beer it is, I drink it. If it's fucking cheap beer, brown bag, malt liquor, high gravity, craft, ale, pale ales, Indian ales, sessions, old ales, new ales, these ales, gold ales, black ales, red ales, brown ales, I drink, do it all. I'm a computer king. You know, to me, turning down a beer is like turning down a vagina. You know what I'm saying? If you turn down a beer, like turning down vagina to me. That's just to me. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, yeah, you got the janky beers like fucking Budweiser and whatever else, right? That's like hood rat beer. That's like hood rat status. More looks like hood rat status, you know what I'm saying? But sometimes you find some badass hood rats. You know what I'm saying? It's like some bad hood rats. Or it's like, oh man, I wouldn't date a stripper. The bitch are nasty. Don't ask me that question. You know what I'm saying? Beer King does it all, baby. I do it all. Malt liquors, high gravities, lagers, beer. I haven't tried it. Guess what? I'm there, motherfucker. So let's get to this new one. This is a new beer, too. A new brown bagger for me. Alright? Let's just get this motherfucker. Fortune. Fortune. You know what I'm saying? I've been spotting these out. It's about time Miller came out with something new. And I like Miller. Miller's one of my favorite brown baggers. I drink the High Life, you know what I'm saying? And this is new, you know. I've probably seen it a couple of times. But for about 2 weeks I've seen it, noticed it around my area. And I said, no, I gotta try this motherfucker out. Gotta do it on video. And I have fresh can, you know what I'm saying? Just bought it today. And let's just get to it, motherfucker, right? BA. It's a Miller Fortune Amber, American Amber, Red Ale. Red Lager, I think. I'm sorry, Red Lager. 6.8% or 6.9% ABV. The BAs give it a 63, a pour. We almost be bags or something. Y'all is not much like, y'all some picky ass motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying? 154 homos, you know, beer sexuals, you know, who just, you know, just like, they're just beer fags. You know, it's like, and you know, individuals who are homosexual, that's their thing, and then they're beer fags. You know what I'm saying? If you're a beer fag, you're just a beer fag. That's what I'm start calling it, beer fags. It has nothing to do with being homosexual. You're just a beer fag. Alright? The girls have never tried it. Alright? Let's just have a Beer King just get this motherfucker to go. Yes, I'm gonna do the whole glass thing, a tumbler glass. Cause it says it's American Amber, right? And it's not too ambery, a light ambery. It's a little, like dark pea color, you know what I'm saying? It smells like the High Life. Let's try this motherfucker. That's a brown bagger. Can't expect too much of a. Well, sometimes you can. Like I said, sometimes you find some bad brown baggers as far as it, females, you know what I'm saying? Let's try this motherfucker out. It's a Milwaukee 1835. Where's ABV on this bitch? It's 6.9. Can's cool though. You know what I'm saying? Can is cool. 6.9% ABV. I'm gonna see if we can at least. You know what I'm saying? But, I don't know. Tastes more like a high gravity. But B has it as a American Amber. Red Lager, or Red Ale. Not too sure, but does it matter? Maybe the BA's fuckers who rated it, maybe I spoke too soon, talking shit. But, I don't know. I know Budweiser made one called Black Crown, which I enjoyed. I haven't had one in a while, but I just want to compare these two, you know, to the Budweiser one. I didn't think even Beck's has one to style too. For this style of beer. Right. Maybe my first time trying it, gotta get used to it, but I got one more can of these. You know. Give it a C. Yeah, give it a C. Almost 7% alcohol. You can taste it too. When you can taste alcohol, sometimes it fucks it up. A spirited golden lager. And then too golden. Alright, so spirit can't give that motherfucker C. It is a brown bagger. It is what it is. You know, I'll tell Paul Beer King on Tumblr. Tumble, you know, Tumble's very nice. Follow me on Facebook. Hit the like button. Oh, like always, motherfuckers. Drink responsibly, don't drink and drive, and definitely don't be a motherfucking dumbass. Right up here, bros and hoes, lady. Guys, late. You know what? You bring on this side. I just gotta compare them real quick. Blue line, black line. You know, the blue line has a little more carbonage, bubbly. You know, a little clearer. The black line's a little cloudier, but just.